Welcome to Community Connections. My name is Wynn Addison, and today I'm joined with Superintendent Gary Barber to get an update on the district. Hi, how are you?
Good, Wynn. How are you doing?
Good.
Good to see you.
There's an old proverb, and it goes, "It takes a village to raise a child." How would you say this proverb works with Marion City Schools?
Well, that's a great question. You know, we're not the village, Wynn. The schools are not the village. The community's the village. And if it takes a village to raise a child, then the community must be engaged as to what that village looks like. I think it's critical right now that we reestablish that village in Marion City.
And what is the community telling you about all of this?
Well, from the community standpoint, they want to see some improvements in our students' reading at the elementary level. That's one of the reasons we worked very hard to establish a literacy framework, and we're taking on Literacy Collaborative as a district to make sure that all of our students have the research-based skills needed to attain that attain their reading levels. The other thing is we have programs in place with Literacy Collaborative, such as leveled literacy instruction in reading recovery, to help our students who are struggling a little bit and maybe are behind grade level and need that extra support. The community has also screamed for a stronger employability pool. By our district expanding the College Credit Plus options and also providing pathways for our students in career technical opportunities, that'll help us move that vision along, making sure that most of our students are leaving here either career or college ready, with the goal being at some point all of our students. We also know that that's only one part of establishing a strong, sustainable workforce. The other part is producing students with strong virtues, self-responsibility, self-accountability, and strong leadership skills. Those two parts together will give our students a greater opportunity for an outstanding career or post-secondary education of their choice. This evening, Nolan Marks from the Franklin Covey Foundation is going to be presenting to our board, along with Rick Glenn and Pam White from Hayes Elementary. They're going to be talking about Leader in Me and talking about how they're going to establish those virtues at Hayes Elementary. They're also going to be discussing how we're addressing the community's aspirations of developing 21st century learners, students with strong soft skills, and also making sure that our students are developing leadership capacity so that they'll be a part of us in reforming Marion.
And in all these different aspects, what are the kinds of results that you're looking forward to?
Well, you know, ideally when these two areas work simultaneously and systematically together, we're going to have children who attend quality preschool. We're also going to have students who read at their appropriate grade level or above. We're going to be producing leaders that live by the seven habits, and we're going to start to hear that language within our community that has been created by or helped become created by our school district and our students. We're also going to have students at the high school level who are in career pathways that are focused around careers that are high demand jobs within a 60-mile radius of Marion City. And the reason we want to do that is we want our professionals to stay in Marion, in the Marion area. If we're able to do that, we know that with intellectual capital and great young folks who want to make a commitment to reforming Marion, it's going to be an easier job for all of us.
Yeah, I believe that too.
Yeah. We appreciate you being one of those folks.
Thank you. Right. We'll be back after these short messages.